Bridger.
Are you nervous?
I don't really get like nervous. I've wanted to do this all my life. All I know how to do and do well is sing. I'm Vincent, I'm 26 years old, and I'm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Baby, girl, what's that? The reason I came to the Four is because I was watching from home and I thought to myself, they deserve one of the seats just as much as anyone else. In college, I was trained by some of the best teachers in the world. They taught me how to be a smart, confident, soulful singer. And then I worked my way up like you should. And I've been performing in clubs, bars, different venues. That's what I like. The ultimate dream for me is I walk out to a freaking stadium of people cheering. So making it into the Four would be incredible.
Do you know who you'd want to challenge going up there?
I do know who I would like to challenge. I want to challenge Jason.
Are you ready to talk some smack to Jason Warrior?
He can talk smack if he wants to. And I'm just going to do what I do best.
Do your actions meet your words?
Walk the walk. I don't think Jason has any idea what's coming from today. He's been the front runner for a while, but I think time may be up. I'm gonna go out there and let my voice speak for itself.
Bless up. Introduce yourself.
My name is Vincent.
Vincent, do you have any experience in this music business?
I've been singing since I was 5. My dad's a former gospel singer.
This is the big stage and this is a big night.
True.
Let's go.
You got it.
Let's go, baby.
Yes, we do know each other.
I know you, Vincent, from my friend Mario. I never heard you sing before, though. I was really worried. I was like, please don't let me know him, and then he's not good, and then I have to say no. But I was actually so, so pleasantly surprised. Your voice is so impressive, but it's not aggressive. And that's everything to me, and that's everything that should be on radio right now, especially. You have a great voice for
radio. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I hope we get to hear you sing again tonight, and if we do, I need you to move around more and come at me, bro. You know?
Khaled.
You know, I heard you in the intro, and you mentioned gospel, so there's really no, there's nothing wrong you could do when you represent the G-O-D.
Yeah. Did it.
I liked your performance. We have reached a critical part in this show. We're going to make the decision on who we feel we can take the furthest. Do I want to even see you sing again, because I need the focus to be on what I already have?
All right, it's time to put it to a vote. Our panel will now decide if you have what it takes to challenge one of the Four. Surrounding you are 4 rings. Those rings represent our panelists. If a panelist votes yes, the ring will turn blue. If they vote no, the ring will turn red. You'll need 4 blue rings to challenge one of the Four for their seat. If even one of those rings turns red, you'll be heading home. Panel, please vote now. The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. One blue! It's one! One blue ring! Two blue rings! Two blue, baby! All right, go for three and four. Here we go. Three blue rings! One more, and we have a challenge! As you look up at the four, how confident are you that you could take one of their seats?
I'm very confident. Who do you think is coming at?
All right, Vincent. It's time for you to make your decision. Remember, this could be the difference between making it into the finale or going home. Will it be Nick, Tim, Kendall, or Jason? Who would you like to challenge?
I came here to eat, so I'm gonna challenge you, Jason.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about! I respect that!
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
You got it. All right, that is the longest running member of the four. Why did you choose Jason?
I think it's time for a change of scenery, to be honest.
Yeah.
Whoa.
This isn't my battle, this is God's.
You better bring the whole armor of God when you come on the stage.